Good morning, everyone, especially to our beloved instructor, Mrs. Amelade Borja. I am Ramon B. Munira Jr., BSMRE 3, Block B, 21 years old. I currently live in Barangay Sibugon, Lupisaina, Misamis Occidental. And in this video, I will explain and discuss about the four aspects of Dr. Jose Rizal, which is the political, social, economic, and culture. First is the culture. Culture of Dr. Jose Rizal. Various changes in 19th century was a true humanist in the same vein as Gunhai, Sun Yat-sen, and Fukuzawa Yukishi. Both Christianity and rationalism were very important currents in the making of Rizal's cultured mind. Moreover, he was able to show that the man could be both religious and modern at the same time in our country. The next is the economic. The important economic changes of the Philippines during the 19th century, the demand for Philippines are sugar and abaca grew apace, and the volume of exports to Europe expanded even further after the completion of the Suez Canal in 1869. Next is the social and political of Dr. Jose Rizal. In the social and political various changes about Dr. Jose Rizal in 19th century, Rizal's works come from the influences of the philosophy of the Enlightenment, the political and the social reforms that he espoused embodies general ideas of tolerance, more liberty, and the need for civil government employee. And that's all. Thank you.